Hi students, this animation and description would help you to learn physics even more easier and better. So please do watch it and enjoy learning physics.
What do you know about the impact of atmospheric pressure on gases? At atmospheric pressure, air and other gases are poor conductors of electricity. This is because they do not have free charged particles. What happens when current is passed through gases? However, electric current may be passed through a gas if by some mechanism charged particles are produced in the gas. This can be done in many ways, such as by applying a large potential difference across a gas column at very low pressure and by allowing X-rays to pass through the gases. The study of electric discharge through gases gives valuable information regarding the structure of atoms. This has led to the discovery of electrons by J.J. Thomson and later on to the discovery of X-rays by Roentgen.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe this channel for more videos.